heard a story about the bird in the guilty cage. It's a story about the woodpecker. I caught this bird in the neighborhood, a-pecking away on a piece of wood. He pecked and he pecked on my barn door. He pecked and he pecked and made his pecker sore. Sore pecker. Pecker sore. Sore pecker. He's a bad luck bird. Got in an argument the other day. He got mad and he flew away. He lit on top of a telephone line. He hollered, "Your pecker ain't as long as mine." Long pecker. Pecker long. Long pecker. He's a lucky little bird. He's the luckiest bird that you ever did see. He'll take a chance on any old tree. The other day he was pecking an oak. He made a few strokes and his pecker broke. Broke pecker. Pecker broken. Oh, break it again. Ooh, that's smart. Ask on bended knees, will you tell me something, please? You peck all day in my backyard. What do you use to keep your pecker hard? Hard pecker. Wheat germ oil. Slow gin feces. CC and seven back. Now, lucky little bird, you ain't so smart. You ain't nothing but a little old lark. Something I'm telling you to remember. When you get old, your pecker's gonna get limber. Limber pecker. Pecker limber. Limber pecker. Whoops! He's a bad luck bird. Ouch.